Hello everyone, glad you came by to see us. We're going to split some more of this old tough hickory again. It's just about too much for this little RuggedMade splitter, but so far we've been doing okay. We've tried to use the big bucket on the little tractor to use it for a table, and it's working out okay. But I think for the round pieces, we'll just go ahead and use the log lift and roll them around with the hickory. This old hickory's hard to pull with. It's stringy and it's tough and it's got knots in it. It's just not always pleasant to split, but it sure does make good firewood. That was not going to stack very good in the woodshed a year or two from now. I'd like to see that again. And while we're watching, why don't you go ahead and like and subscribe. thanks for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed our little video, and I hope you'll come back and see us again.